everyone. Welcome to Techno Q&A series. Today's techno question is, do backlinks still matter for SEO as it was earlier? The answer to this question is yes. Links remain important, however, their relevancy has become more and more critical now. The content, whether your content is relevant to the page that you are linking. So the key thing here is to generate very relevant and high quality backlinks over the quantity. That is how you are going to take your website to the top of the search result page. For example, let's assume that I have a cake shop and I want to start building links for my website. So I choose some of the high authority domain that has very good page rank. So these sites includes some of the top ranking food or cooking blogs and channels. Some of them are related to manufacturing directories, B2B forums, and couple of them from wedding and lifestyle blogs. So I chose these websites because A, they are authority domains, and B, they have a very good page rank. The link built from the cooking and the food channels and blog are very relevant links for my business, whereas the link built from wedding and lifestyle blogs would be a semi-relevant for my business. These two things are going to give a very positive impact on my search results. Whereas link built from manufacturing and B2B forums will have a very negative impact for my business website, even though they are very authority domain or have a high page rank, because they are very irrelevant to my business. So Google is going to put relevancy over the top than the authority or page rank. So that's why build few quality and relevant backlinks than building thousands of irrelevant links. The wrong sort of links can hurt your business on Google. Example of such links are, one, you have purchased or bought bulk links from a link builder software or tool or service that just puts your website link here, there and everywhere. These wrong sort of backlinks can hurt your website, and your website may get penalized by Google. So the example of these backlinks are, A, you have purchased or bought bulk links from a link builder software tool or services that just puts your website link here, there and everywhere. Two, you have some paid or sometimes not paid for the advertorial section on someone else's website, and especially when that link has a dofollow reference. Number three, you have excessive links from the network of website that you own. One or two links from these domains are okay, but if you have dozens and dozens of them linking to each other, Google is going to identify these patterns and probably may not like it. The next reason could be, as we discussed earlier in the example, lot of links from irrelevant domains, irrespective of them being a high authority or a high page rank. And then avoid doing using these low quality business directories, very common business directories and social bookmarking sites. They are just going to add up to your SEO efforts and may not actually bring any value to your business or your website rankings. So to sum up all this, one relevant quality link build is equivalent to thousands of irrelevant links. So focus on quality over quantity. Hope this session was helpful. Keep watching Techno Series. For now, bye-bye.